A kingdom of isolation as the light of the king. The wind.